Yes, I am 100% raw. I don't like the terms or percentages because I think that, you know, you may mess up and then I hate to put it like you're falling off the wagon and it's over and now you're only 70%. And it just seems so detrimental. And instead, I think maybe it's just, you know that you want to live a certain way. You strive to eat that way all the time and you do your best at it. So yes, I'm raw.